Hello, welcome back to new castle vlog. Today we're going to Bungay castle and Framlingham castle. So if you're ready, let's go. Okay, we are here in the Bungay castle. For the short history about castle. It is a remains of a late 12th century castle, originally built by Richard Bigot around 1100. The castle takes advantage of protection offered by the sub river Waveney. I think it's going around through the city. The castle was further developed in 1294 when massive tower gates were built. These ones you can see. Let's go inside. Roger's son Hugh was a prominent player in civil war years and known as the Anarchy. But back the losing side, and as a result, the Bungay castle was besieged, mined and destroyed on orders of Henry II. There is nice ruins. Some years later, the castle reverted to the crown and eventually falling into disrepair and ruin. Okay, let's go inside what is there. Just a small cave. Nothing, just look like it's a cave. Oh yeah, it's going out there. You can see it's going out there, that small cave. Go now and try to make some footage with drone. So I'm getting ready. So I just arrived on the Framlingham castle. I think I'm in an exhibition room. It looks like it's a coffin. So the castle is externally intact, majestic 12th century fortress, an early moat and barely normal castle, occupied site by 1148. But this was destroyed by King Henry II following the revolt of 1173. this was the bridge to lead to the pleasure garden. Oh, this is the pleasure garden. Replacement built by Roger Bigot of Earl of Norfolk with no central keep. As you see, there's no central keep. He used the curtain wall with 13 strong towers. So you can see around it, 13 strong towers. All around the castle, there's a curtain wall. And despite these new defenses, the castle was taken down by King John in 1216, after a 2 days siege. By the end of the century, Framlingham had become a luxurious country retreat. It was home to Marie Tudor before she became queen in 1553. Let's go see how the castle looked from outside. Shame can I can't use the drone here. It's a beautiful view from above. That was the prison tower, right there. This was the prison. Imagine there is no doors and no windows. Sixteenth century bridge piers. So for this day, that's it. Two castles. So if you enjoy, rate, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.